Who is Julius Caesar? Julius Caesar was a Roman statesman, general, and notable author of Latin prose who played a very important role in the events that led to the demise of the Roman Republic and the rise of the Roman Empire. Caesar was born in Rome on 12 or 13 July 100 BC into a prestigious Julian clan. In 6160 BC, he served as governor of the Roman province of Spain. Back in Rome in 60, Caesar formed a political alliance with Pompey and Croesus that was to dominate Roman politics for several years. Their attempts to get power through populist tactics were opposed by the conservative ruling class within the Roman Senate, among them Cato the Younger, with the frequent support of Cicero. Caesar's victories in the Gallic Wars, completed by 51 BC, extended Rome's territory to the English Channel and the Rhine. Caesar then became the first Roman general to cross both when he built a bridge across the Rhine and conducted the first invasion of Britain. His achievements granted him unmatched military power and threatened to eclipse the standing of Pompey, who had realigned himself with the Senate after the death of Croesus in 53 BC. With the Gallic Wars concluded, the Senate ordered Caesar to step down from his military command and return to Rome. Caesar refused the order and instead marked his defiance in 49 BC by crossing the Rubicon with a legion, leaving his province and illegally entering Roman Italy under arms. Thus, a civil war broke out, and Caesar defeated the Republican forces. Pompey, their leader, fled to Egypt, where he was assassinated. Caesar followed him and became romantically involved with the Egyptian queen Cleopatra. Caesar was now master of Rome and he made himself consul and dictator. He used his power to carry out much needed reform, enlarging the Senate and created Julian calendar. Dictatorship was always regarded a temporary position, but in 44 BC, Caesar took it for life. His success and ambition alienated strongly Republican senators. A group of these, led by Cassius and Brutus, assassinated Caesar on the Ides of March 44 BC. After that, a new series of civil war broke out, and the constitutional government of the Republic was never fully restored. Caesar's adopted heir, Octavius, later known as Augustus, rose to sole power after defeating his opponents in the civil war. Octavius set about solidifying his power, and a new era of the Roman Empire began. Much of Caesar's life is known from his own accounts of his military campaigns and from other contemporary sources, mainly the letters and speeches of Cicero and the historical writings of Sallust. The later biographies of Caesar by Suetonius and Plutarch are almost major sources. Caesar is considered by many historians to be one of the greatest military commanders in history. If you like our videos, make sure to subscribe for more.